Hi friends, this is the Honor 5X in front of me, and Honor as it stands for the quality. Let me show you a drop test, which we generally do it from 1 meter, which is a normal desk height, or 1.5 meter, which is a normal pocket height, or probably a 2 meter high drop, right? So here you can see this is about 1 meter, right? I'm going to drop my phone from 1 meter and let's see if it is still working. Right now you can see this is in a perfect condition. The screen is working fine. This is about 1 meter. Yay! A little bit of smudges here and there, but the screen is working fine. Right? So let's check what happens to the phone when we drop it from 1.5 meters. Which is... which is 1.5 meters here. You can see 1.5 meters. And I'm going to drop it now. Oh, still working. Right? Now let me show you what happens to a phone to about 2 meter, which is this is the height.
Yeah,
it's still working.
This one,
right? There are only some chips been taken off here, but screen is still working. So my friend Harry has gone up to drop the phone from the 10th floor. Guys, I've dropped this phone from the 10th floor. You can see the screen has been broken, but this is somehow which is going to happen, which would have happened, been very worse to any other phone or device. But the Huawei, the Honor device is still working perfectly fine. You can see the details. The screen has been, the glass has been broken, but the touch is absolutely working fine, even at the areas where it's broken. This is the quality standards of Honor, which always is promised to the consumers. This is what's been delivered. This is for you guys.